crocuses flower on about the same date every year, come snow or shine. They survive because at or around that date, the air temperature will almost certainly be suitable, even if on the day they first open, it's a little chilly.
We may complain that the forecasts are often wrong. Yet in order to be able to predict the weather even 12 hours ahead, meteorologists may need data from 3,000 kilometres away.
It's been gradually edging across the region, some heavier bursts around the middle of the day, but most of it is light rain now. And the back edge, the real clearance, has made some progress during the course of the afternoon.
The Meteorological Office in Britain makes regular flights with its special weather plane that can measure weather factors ranging in size from drops of rain to 200 kilometre long weather fronts.
Sky's clear, it could well become quite frosty. I think in terms more of a ground frost than an air frost, but that's enough to make some icy patches on the road where they're still damp and the breeze just keeping temperatures above freezing in the north.
Most of the Earth's surface experiences temperatures in the range of plus 35 degrees Celsius to minus 5 degrees Celsius. but extremes of minus 88 degrees Celsius and plus 58 degrees Celsius have been recorded.